Leave this TV, I pay, it's a 4K TV. I paid like $700 for it from BrandsMart. Now, a few years later, it doesn't work.